Hey guys, it's Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and I'm here to give you a closer look at the Maggie Mather racket or paddle tennis tote. This is going to be a great option for those players who like to travel light but still want to be stylish. This tote is going to be super functional whether you're carrying tennis gear, pickleball gear, or anything else. So if we take a look in the features right in front, we do have that nice spot. It's going to be perfect to hold two rackets, or if you're a pickleball girly, we do have space for those pickleball paddles as well. And you'll see some fun print coming through on the interior of this bag. I also want to mention that this is going to be much smaller than the Maggie Mather original tote, so a little bit tinier, a little bit more petite, but still tons of storage space. Right inside, you're going to see this, put my pair of shoes in there as reference on how much space you have. And then we have some organizational pockets within. So there's a zippered accessory pocket and some more pockets that you can just throw some items in. If you are like me, you know we need all the accessory spots. So on the side of this bag, there is a pocket perfect for balls or a water bottle or just more items. Both sides of the bag do have that. And if I flip it over to the back, we have yet another accessory pocket that goes all the way down to the bottom. So lots of storage space. Then simply for carrying, you've got those two elongated grab handles, which you can throw over your shoulder. And to grab your Maggie Mather tote bag, go to tenniswarehouse.com.